Digilent's ADP3450, the first in the Analog Discovery Pro line, takes the capabilities of the Analog Discovery 2 and adds pro-level functionality and performance. The ADP3450 is an all-in-one measurement solution in a compact chassis. It features a 4-channel, 14-bit oscilloscope with over 50 MHz of bandwidth that can sample it up to half a gigasample per second and has 128 megasample memory depth with BNC inputs for each channel to connect to standard oscilloscope probes. Two more BNC connectors provide outputs for the 2-channel, 14-bit, 125 megasample per second arbitrary waveform generator. The ADP3450 also offers 16 channels of digital I/O running at 125 megasamples per second, a 2-channel digital power supply that can be programmed between 1.2 and 3.3 volts, and two BNC trigger ports. The ADP3450 has integrated USB and Ethernet connectivity for use while connected to a PC in standard mode, but it also offers a Linux mode with the ability to run tests and store data directly on the device. This eliminates the bandwidth and latency bottlenecks inherent to streaming data to a host PC. In both modes, developers can use Digilent's free Waveform software suite to control all the functionality of the ADP3450. In standard mode, Waveforms provides virtual interfaces for each instrument, with the ADP3450 capable of being configured as a digital logic or bus analyzer, spectrum analyzer, network analyzer, and more, in addition to its primary oscilloscope, WaveGen, digital I/O, and power supply functions. For Linux mode, engineers can script entire test routines that run directly on the ADP3450 without any host intervention. The ADP3450 provides great value as it comes with all instrument capabilities unlocked and the ability to use them together. It also offers 4 USB ports that can be used to add storage or additional hardware, such as a Wi-Fi adapter. To learn more about the ADP3450 Analog Discovery Pro, visit store.digilentinc.com.